units, level 4 mobilization. Location, Fisk Tower.
Fisk? Take him down yet?
No. We're at Fisk Tower, but still waiting on the warrant.
Mind if I join in on the fun?
You know how his lawyers are. This one needs to go by the book.
Come on, Yuri. I've been waiting 8 years for this.
You really want to help? Head to Times Square. Sounds like his guys are trying to keep my backup from reaching the scene.
You got it. Almost there. Hello?
Parker, where are you? We must run through the demonstration at least once before the grant committee arrives.
Yes. Sorry. Yes. Dealing with a personal issue. I'll be in soon. Promise. Better wrap this up quick than get to my real job. On his payroll.
Get behind him!
Spider-Man, what's your status?
Almost done here. You?
We're about to go in.
Be there soon. Can't wait to see Willie's face when you slap the cuffs on.
Oh,
Okay, Yuri. All done. What's happening? Yuri? Yuri! I knew Fisk wouldn't go quietly.
Out of that building, we're gonna lose him.
I'm gonna go,
Do your thing.
Yes.
He's the dick, Willie. Heads up. Hey, where you going? Catch. I'll clear a path. Follow me.
Get out of here, Spider-Man. We got this.
Sorry to break it to you, but you do not got this, buddy.
What's Spider-Man doing here? He's gonna mess everything up.
Oh, thanks for the confidence boost, guys.
Come on.
Whoever shut the hell up. I guess this is what they call a hostile workplace.
Shut the elevators down! Take the stairs!
I prefer a more direct approach.
Spider-Man, status.
Heading to the upper floors, and hoping nobody turns on the elevators.
Our choppers are taking fire. Looks like Fisk has armed men on every floor.
He's desperate.
And he's hitting us with everything he's got.
I have to find him and end this.
Not yet. We just picked up chatter. They're wiping all their data servers. We need that evidence if we want to put him away for good.
Okay, server room it is. Call from May. Better answer.
Hostiles, next floor up.
Hi, May.
What is all that noise?
Watching a superhero movie. What's up?
I just wanted to make sure we're still on for dinner tomorrow night.
Totally. Listen, I gotta go.
Well, okay. Love you.
Love you too.
Box him in!
Hold him so he can't jump around.
How exactly do you think this ends well for you?
Enough!
He's airborne!
We can't let him...
On to the next one. Regret your life choices yet?
Gotta find that server room before there's no evidence left. If I go in this way, they'll destroy all the evidence. I should look for a sneaky way in. There we go. Huh. It's like my own private ventrance. Fisk may be a dirty criminal, but he has remarkably clean air vents.
Hurry up. Boss wants everything erased. Can't make it delete any bad things.
Is this tech support? I forgot my password.
Spider-Man! Don't let him near the console! Hold him back!
Warning. Full deletion imminent.
Stalin! This is still purging!
I thought the IT guys in my last job were rude.
Enough playing around! Boss, punch your head!
Gotta access that console before everything's gone. Let's see just how good their security is. Aw, you guys forgot the latest kernel patch.
Hiding in server room. Coward. Even for you.
Says the guy frantically erasing his search history.
After all these years, you're still just an ignorant child.
True, but that's part of my charm, isn't it?
Damn you. Get that door down now! Get past him.
Destroy everything.
Hit him in the air.
Look around you. I did this. What have you ever done that mattered?
Well, there was that time I took down a pompous, overstuffed crime lord before breakfast.
Knock him out!
Without me, the scum I kept in check would run rampant. It'll be your fault.
It's been a long, tough road, Fisk. Almost sad to see it end.
Mere bravery.
We'll get ready for the main event. Yuri, an explosion just...
I saw it. Fisk could have the whole place wired. I'm sending in a bomb unit.
I'll make sure no one gets in their way.
Kill him or the boss will kill us. That's a key threat.
I think that's all of them.
It's clear. Move up.
Hey, guys. I guess bombs are part of Willie's getaway plan. Sounds like they're trapped.
You go after them. We'll look for the bombs.
Trapped by the last explosion. I gotta get...
Everyone clear out! Evacuate the building!
I heard more people back that way.
I'll find them.
Spider-Man! We can't move! We're pinned down!
I'll lift it. When you're free, get out fast. If you can walk, help the injured. Got it?
Go, go, go!
Thank you! He did it! Let's go!
Okay, Willie. Coming your way.
Spider-Man, it's Yuri.
How we doing, Captain?
Could be better. Our choppers took a beating. We just had to ground our last one. If Fisk calls in a chopper, we have no one to stop it from landing.
And no one to chase him if he flies away.
Why do I get the feeling that's what he was planning all along?
Because he probably was. Yuri, get EMTs up here, fast!
We're trying.
Uh-oh.
Incoming! Get back here! You got this, come!
That's enough out of you.
More rockets? A little excessive, don't you think?
Guys, get through this.
He's here. Get him!
Settle down. I've got enough for everybody.
What the hell was that? I'm in an ass-kicking mood.
Okay, room is clear. Bomb squad must be somewhere ahead. Hope they're okay. You guys all right?
We were just about to call for backup.
I think I'm it.
Lead the way. We'll be right behind you. Heads up, boss.
Hey, Yuri. Looks like some of your guys were on Fisk's payroll. Good news is, they were Willie's last line of defense. I'm right outside his office.
Take him down, now.
With pleasure.
Writing your memoirs? Don't forget the hyphen between spider and man.
Get the chopper ready. I won't be long. I'm surprised you made it this far. But your foolishness ends now.
You do know I can still see you, right?
8 years of this insolence.
Oh, for me? You shouldn't have.
Gotta wait for an opening. It's reloading. Now's my chance. Gotta web the gun.
How is this happening?
What's wrong, Willie? You seem angry.
I will destroy you!
Your best shot.
You got
that. Gave me an opening. Be an opening. Was that something I said? You're losing, Willie.
I haven't even started trying.
Gonna say the same to you.
You know what to do, men.
Surround it. Everyone, engage. You asked for this.
You fools! Straight to fight, don't fight.
He's too bad.
I don't want excuses. What do I pay you for? No! I can handle myself!
Rush him!
So, should we kiss now? Yeah, maybe later. Finally off to Rikers, huh? You know, I think you've got more enemies in there than I do.
If you think this will be more than a minor inconvenience...
Well, gotta go. Hey, good luck, Willy. I have a feeling you're gonna need it.
Idiot! I'm the one who kept order in this city! 1 month! In 1 month, you'll wish you had me back!
The Kingpin is heading to prison. End of an era. I feel like I should celebrate. Maybe take a vacation.
Parker, where are you? The committee will be here soon. We need to run an equipment check.
I'm almost there. Blocks away.
Guess I'll just do it myself.
No, don't. It's not safe. Gotta love Doc's enthusiasm, but sometimes it gets him into trouble. Better get there before he hurts himself. I'm sorry I'm late. You started without me.
The Grant Committee's director will be here soon. It's fine, Parker. I invented this equipment. I think I can handle it.
Power damper. Man. Maybe we should abort.
Not yet.
Hold on! Dr. Octavius, are you okay?
Another setback.
But we're close.
Is anyone hurt?
No, it was all my fault.
The energy levels exceeded our expectations. From a certain viewpoint, that's a very positive development.
It doesn't smell very positive.
I assure you, in the next phase...
Let's not get ahead of ourselves. Is there somewhere else we can discuss this?
Maybe you should take the rest of the day off, Peter. But we'll talk later.
That was a disaster. How could the dampener have failed? I know Doc said take the day off, but... Ooh, you are in bad shape, little guy. Let's see what's wrong with you. Circuit burned out. Damn it. If I had been here to do the pre-check, I would have caught this. Got it. Okay, need to reroute servo control. Nice. Okay, what next? And now rebalance the voltage. Finished. See if that worked. Good as new. Doc's been testing new materials for the prosthetics. He asked me to review his work if I had time. May as well dig in now. Doc was testing a new contact material for the prosthetic. Hydrogel polymer composite. Strong, but there's a lot of impedance. Better tell Doc to keep looking for other materials. All right. I should get out of here before I screw things up for Doc even more. Thank you.
Spider-Man, it's Yuri.
Fisk make it to Rikers yet?
Not Rikers. Our boy qualifies for the VIP treatment. He's in the raft.
Ah, joining Scorpion, Electro, and the rest. Fisk should be honored. That's a steam company.
Can you swing by the precinct? Got an issue that could benefit from your unique skill set.
For you, Yuri? Anything. I'm on my way. Huh. Looks like Jameson's got a new episode out. Wonder what my number one fan thinks about the Fisk takedown.
This is Just the Facts with J. Jonah Jameson, where listeners like you discuss the issues affecting our city with Pulitzer Prize winning
Two-time
Pulitzer Prize winning former publisher of the Daily Bugle.
Hey, plug the book.
And as always, if you order Mr. Jameson's book, Spider-Man, Threat or Menace, within 24 hours of our broadcast, you'll get an autographed copy at no extra charge.
No personalizations, don't ask, not gonna get it.
Welcome to Just the Facts with J. Jonah Jameson, alerting you to the threats you don't even know about. Let's dive right into the calls. Speak.
Okay, so not for nothing. You gotta give Spider-Man respect for taking down Wilson Fisk, right? I mean, one less bomb boss is good for everyone.
Is that right? Tell me, are you a police officer? Prosecutor? Maybe an award-winning reporter with decades on the job like me?
No, I'm a plumber.
Oh, good. Then fix my toilet and shut up! Let me explain something to you about crime.
Now that you quit smoking, what do you tell people when you come up here?
That I need a break from their crap.
Fair enough. So, why'd you call? Need a date to the policeman's ball?
You got a black and white suit? No ball this year anyway. We spent too much integrating Oscorp surveillance tech.
Worth it though, right?
It was. Till an hour ago. The system went down. Citywide. Every tower.
How?
They tell me someone sabotaged the central server, and now all the towers are offline.
Inside job?
Maybe. I'll figure it out later. Right now we need to get the towers back online. Fast.
And you called me? Aw, that's sweet.
I called someone I could trust. Plus, the signals are scrambled and we have no idea how to fix it.
Ooh. I love a challenge.
You break it, you buy it.
I thought you trusted me. Let's take a look at this tower. Input bands have been shifted. Subtle.
We're making our way over from Pier 4 now.
We just had a tower come back online. Was that you?
Not just a pretty mask, huh?
Whatever you did, any chance you could do it to the other towers?
Sure, but just so you know, I had to sync up with the tower to fix it. I'm seeing all crime data in the area now. Looks like there's a break-in happening near me.
Great. I've got units nearby.
Don't bother. I'm on it.
Do it! Watch my back.
Pretty sure these guys didn't forget their keys.
What are we supposed to do?
Get ready for some pain!
How'd he move so fast?
Okay, wrapped up.
Thanks for that. Now I'm seeing an assault near you.
You're in luck, Yuri. Your favorite tough but lovable grizzled seen too much detective is in town.
What? promised you wouldn't do that any...
Spider cop.
Please, no.
It's him!
So you're the snitch.
Back off, creep.
Yep, she's the one.
I said back off! Leave me alone!
Keep it quiet, lady.
Don't touch
me! Get away from her!
Oh, crap! Spider-Man! Get over here!
Get away from her!
Oh, crap! It's Spider-Man!
Hey! Get ready for me!
Get away from her!
Oh, crap! Spider-Man!
Walk away now, or she's dead!
Let me go!
All clear, ma'am.
I knew Jameson was wrong about you. You're a little weird, but you got a good heart.
Have you got somewhere to go?
I could take care of myself.
I'm sure you can, but just in case, there's a place called the Feast Center.
Seen it. I don't want charity.
They got the best wheat cakes in the city, hands down.
Mom used to make those. Haven't had any in a long time. I'll check it out. Thanks, Spider Guy.
It's Spider-Man. Oh well. Should be able to spot the next tower from up there. From his elevated position, Spider Cop spies his destination. A second surveillance tower.
Are you narrating yourself?
What? No! Of course not!
The chief never did understand Spider Cop. Thought he was a loose cannon.
Already regretting this.
I can modify these towers to track more than just crimes.
Score. Towers are picking up all kinds of RFID signals now. Including one nearby. What is that? Backpacks from high school. Forgot I attached tracking dots to these. Wonder how many of these are scattered around the city. From my first real date with MJ. Wish I could have afforded someplace fancier, but she didn't seem to mind.
Still there? Got a robbery a few blocks away.
Spider cop's on it. Part man, part spider, all cop. My injured shoulder eventually healed. The bill took a lot longer to pay. Fellas.
Ah! Spider-Man! Shoot him!
Yuri, I'm gonna repair the last Chinatown tower now.
Don't you mean Spider Cop's gonna repair it?
Been doing a little thinking, Yuri. Policing's a young man's game, and Spider Cop, well, he's no spring chicken.
Please be going where I think you're going.
As of today, Spider Cop is officially retired.
Oh, thank God. I need a drink.
We'll all drink tonight, Yuri. Drink to the memory of Spider Cop's tireless... Yuri, you there? Guess the emotion of the moment overwhelmed her.
Harry's VIP card for the nightclub. Harry always tried to include me.
Not good. Can't have people taking pictures of my three chest hairs.
Tools I need for suit repair at the lab. Wonder if Dr. Octavius is left for the day.
Doctor, how did it go with the committee? I'm so sorry I screwed things up.
Not at all, Peter. They're just nervous in the face of imminent triumph. They'll calm down. They always do.
Should I head back to the lab for cleanup?
No.
Spider plushie! Oh, a toy designer made this prototype to get me to license my likeness. Too bad there's no way to get paid without revealing my identity. Hey, Doc. Glad there's still hope with the committee. Want me to head to the lab for cleanup?
No. I'm stepping out for dinner anyhow. We'll resume tomorrow. Short break, then back to creating the future.
Wish I could bottle and sell that man's optimism. Sounds like he's left the lab for the day. Good time to work on my suit in private.
Attention all units. Assault in progress. Incident is active in Dutchtown. Over.
All I did was save this kid's balloon from floating away, and he made me this. It's the little things that make it all worth it. This will help me balance work and a personal life, if I ever find time to read it. Thank you.
All units, we've got a commercial robbery in progress. Proceed to two bridges. Over.
My Wilson Fisk Science Prize trophy. And check. I couldn't turn it down without arousing suspicion, but no way was I going to take his money. Even though we could have used it. I did accept the lifetime supply of backpacks, though.
Report of a break-in. Officers needed near Kip's Bay.
Tried mixing up a prototype web fluid at Oscorp while Harry had his internship there. Didn't work. That place has always been bad luck for me.
Thanks anyway. All units advised, a kidnapping has been reported. Location is south of Houston.
I'll set my earpiece to focus on muffled voices. Use these electrician's gloves in my first fight with Electro. Gave me the idea to add insulation to my costume, which saved my bacon more than once. Not much to go on, but the kidnapping victim must be close.
Someone
would help before the guys who did this come back.
I think we have a winner. Safe now.
They thought I knew where Fisk hid his money, but I'm just a bank teller.
Oh no.
They're back!
Wait! Get away!
This is gonna hurt!
I can't move me from upstairs! ESU ID badge from my semester as a teaching assistant. Didn't have time to stick with it, but I could definitely see teaching again someday. May's recipe for wheat cakes. I could never make it work on my own. Infamous dumpling recipe. Should have come with step 10, try not to burn everything in MJ's apartment. bought this used graphing calculator at a pawn shop. Stopped working in the middle of a trig exam. You get what you pay for.
Attention units, a break-in was just reported. Location is Seaport. Please copy.
Superheroing doesn't leave much time for good hygiene. Gotta get it where I can. People know my parents died in a plane crash, but I still can't tell anyone they were government agents. Wish I knew more about them. I wish anyone did. A menu from...
into our crime system towers.
Wasn't me. I mean, what towers?
I don't mind. In fact, I need your help. I think someone's jamming the system, and they must be using multiple jammers to cover the full frequency range. Could you take a look? If you help, I promise I won't tell anyone you're hacking us.
I prefer to call it sharing, but sure. The jammers emit a signal I can detect. Just need to swing through the financial district and hunt for a signal. Found a signal. Just need to follow it. Any jamming devices would only be effective atop tall buildings. Jamming devices work better at higher elevations. I bet the strongest signals would be on rooftops. Fisk's men. This is my shock face.
Shoot him down already.
Progress! Keep it up! Or you just made a big mistake!
Gotta take out the jamming device. Shoddy workmanship. I just took out a jamming device. That do anything?
No, but like I said, there's probably a bunch of them.
Makes sense. I'll track them down. I wonder if Fist's men had anything to do with the system going down in the first place. The jamming party didn't invite me.
Picking us off one by one. Safety zone.
Just need to get rid of the jammer. Sometimes breaking stuff is the answer. And it's fun, too.
Spider-Man, it's working. I'm starting to get a weak signal. It's garbled, but I picked up something about Fist and outfit.
Fisk was the kingpin of crime, but he didn't deal in knockoff fashion. The sooner the system is fixed, the sooner we know what they're planning. For it to still be working, this last jamming device, only one jammer left. There are still a few... What tall buildings in the district haven't I checked yet? Found you.
Why do we need these pigs?
We'll take you up.
Now I just need to wreck the jammer. Okay, that's the last of them. The system should be back online.
Spider-Man, the crime system's working again.
Great. Any more info on Fisk's men or those outfits?
No, but the system's reporting unauthorized activity down by the docks. I'm sending coordinates now.
I'll check it out. Gotta get to the docks before they escape. Those, it's nothing good. Gotta find out what those guns are for.
You?
Now maybe I can figure out what's going on. Guns, prison guard uniforms, and spoofed ID cards. They were planning to bust Fisk out of the raft. Sorry to spoil your prison break, guys. Looks like New York's finest have it from here.
Everything's clear on my end, too. Thanks for restoring the system, Spider-Man. I won't tell anyone you're piggybacking on it, but if you get caught, you're on your own.
I have no idea what you're talking about. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have to delete my selfies from the crime system servers.
Thank you.
progress. Officers needed in Hudson Town.
Looks like Doc's gone for the night. Time to sneak in some spider work. Doc's made huge breakthroughs his whole career, but he's always been upstaged, usually by Oscorp. This time, it's going to be different.
Parker!
Dr. Octavius, what you got there?
Chinese. If I knew you'd be here, I would've... What are you working on?
Oh, just a side project.
Of course. It's you.
I don't know what
Oh, come on, Parker, it's obvious.
Let me explain.
I only wish you'd told me sooner.
I wanted to. I was afraid that if word got out, my family might be in danger.
Huh. Yes. I guess if you design his equipment, you're bound to be a target, too.
Yeah. Yeah.
Don't worry. Your secret's safe. Well, I'll leave you to it.
Check your email. Hope this isn't how Doc fires me.
Peter.
White spider, huh? Hmm. That should do it. Make enemy attacks more predictable. Not a bad idea.
Spider-Man, I think I figured out how... men are keeping his rackets running. Construction site.
Wasn't that shut down when he was arrested?
No, it's one of his legitimate businesses. Multiple investors. We can't act without cause.
But now you've got that, right?
That's why I'm hoping you can keep an eye on the locations. Tell me if you see anything suspicious.
You got it. I'll be your nosy neighborhood Spider-Man. I thought web-swinging would let me get pizzas delivered fast. And it did. Fast and smashed.
My loyal listeners, brushheads, they call themselves, though never quite understood why. Remember my warnings about the downright Orwellian crime monitoring system the city was installing. It's not operating. Why? Because someone came to their senses and realized they'd be violating civil liberties? Wrong! Because those incompetent...
My underarm webs. I thought they might help me glide short distances, but they never really worked. Looked cool, though.
Advised, we have an assault reported in progress. Officers needed in Tenderloin. Please copy. Attention all units, there's a vehicle pursuit in progress. Nearby officers, please proceed to the West Village.
Yes. Before you go, can you see anything?
Boutonniere. Crushed when I had to fight Fisk. That kind of symbolizes my luck with relationships.
Mugging. Incident was reported near the meatpacking district.
Hey, my Mark I web shooters. Managed to improve the storage capacity a lot since then, but the basic design's still the same.
Thank you. officers to respond to a car crash. Civilians are trapped. Location is north of Houston. Over.
The Manhattan Bridge at the Flatbush Avenue exit.
All units be advised. Commercial robbery in progress. Need immediate
Funny. My fear of heights didn't go away when I got my powers. Had to climb to the top of the Empire State to get over that. Corp visitor badge from when I interviewed there. Would have paid well, but Dr. Octavius offered the chance to really make a difference.
Armed robbery in progress. Please proceed to Madison.
Captain Watanabe gave me her cell number when she finally decided to trust me. She's risking a lot. If anyone finds out she's helping me, she'll lose her job.
Folks, Perhaps you've heard me express grave concerns about the risk to civil liberties posed by the police department's crime system and their omnipresent towers. But at least the intention is to stop crimes. Now, recently, Spider-Man has been seen tampering with these very towers. And it's reasonable that my loyal listeners suspect he is...
Fisk beat the hell out of me with these. I almost used them for evidence, until MJ pointed out I was trespassing, so I'd probably end up in jail. Typical Parker luck. This paper on neurotechnology. This got me the job with Dr. Octavius. Piece of the Shocker's original uniform showed me how to protect myself from his blasts. Of course, they always upgrade, don't they?
Officers respond. Witness report of an active drug deal. Reported location is Murray Hill.
I could never give this prototype spider tracer enough range to be useful. But I did adapt the tech into my web traps, which really come in handy.
Thank you. Officers be advised, a mugging was just reported. Officers needed near Kip's Bay.
When MJ and I applied for this lease, I thought we'd move in together. Instead, we broke up. I can be pretty oblivious sometimes. Killed me until I broke this chip off his horn and figured out what his costume's made of. Still wasn't easy to beat him. My back still aches just thinking about it. To wash this gym shirt 6 years ago. P.U. My bad.
All units advised, we have a reported assault in progress. Proceed to Sycamore. Over.
Ball game Uncle Ben ever took me to. I need to get this framed. I could really use his advice now. This construction. Need to check out those sites for Yuri. never finished this application for the coffee bean. Would have paid more than what I'm doing now.
Narcotics in progress. Officers, be advised. A mugging was just reported. Proceed to Sutton Place. Over.
Almost forgot I bought this snow globe for Aunt May. I think I get my love for this city from her.
On the job. Come hell or high water, the job gets...
Nope.
She'd never admit it, but the chief was warming up to Spider Cop. His casual disregard...
Hey, my first camera. I got this at a yard sale. Still uses film.
Spider-Man thanks anyway.
Notify once we're on scene and have the lanes clear. We're making our way over from Pier 4 now.
Not sure if opening this would set the Sandman free, but I'm in no hurry to find out. Jameson gave me this at his Bugle retirement party. I thought nobody would listen to his talk show. Shows how much I know.
Flatbush Avenue exit.
Blind guy gave me his card in case Spider-Man ever needs a lawyer. Wait, hold on. If he's blind, how did he know I was Spider-Man? Signal. Cool idea, but any light source that made it bright enough was also way too hot. Someday, though. A piece of Mysterio's helmet gave me ideas for my eye lenses. Go ahead, sue me, fishbowl head. Squad. My one and only fan club. When Jameson's going off on me, it helps to remember they're out there. Wish I knew who made this comic about me. Kid's got a future. Rejected costume designs. Not bad, but I think the White Spider was definitely the way to go. Supposedly, Fisk made his fortune selling these spices. I mean, they're good, but not that good. One of these days I'll work out a fabric that warps sound and light waves. A stealth suit would really come in handy. Every day, in every way, I'm getting better and better. Why doesn't it ever feel like it? Good luck card from when I left the Daily Bugle to go into research. Some really great people there. And the menu for my... And Jameson. MJ wrote this article in the school paper about student protests. She was a heck. Thank you.
Avenue exit.
Gotta have something to do on stakeouts. I beat this wrestler right after getting my powers. Never had that much money before in my life. Or since, come to think of it. Good parts from this old cell phone. Wonder what I could accomplish with a real budget instead of dumpster diving. Thank you. After I got my powers, I didn't need my glasses anymore. Told everyone I got laser eye surgery with money from the Fisk Science Prize. This article blaming Spider-Man for electro-killing cops was the last straw. I had to quit taking pictures that helped Jameson print lies about me. From the cops back when they thought I was working with Electro. Good thing textbooks are thick. Too bad they're also expensive. Vulture cracked my eye lens, it almost blinded me. That was a wake-up call. Had to upgrade to a stronger material. jammer I whipped up to jam Vulture's wings. Too bad he improved them after that. This vial of the lizard's blood, I was able to mix up a cure and turn him back into Dr. Connors. Too bad it didn't last.